I got broads in Atlanta, just the lean in the family, credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van, legacies, family, waiting to see, look like a panda, going like a...
Take us through the end of regulation and the role that you went on to force the OT.
Oh, man, you know, just being aggressive personally. Obviously, we got just enough stops. I mean, man, look, Jay, this got to be his first career 2020 game. You know what I'm saying? Like, this is a monumental occasion here. Because, you know, that's my guy. That's my guy. Like, Jay is my guy, and we're back at the crib, or as close to the crib. Yeah.
Bring it back. Finish your thought.
So I'm saying, he's back home, man. He got everybody in the stands, man. 2020. Like, we'll do without him. And at the end of overtime, it was Joe. You know what I'm saying? It was Joe making shots, which we needed. Wow, that's hitting my compression shorts.
I'm going to bring Jarrett in. But what does this say about the belief for this team that you guys pulled off this
comeback? We're a resilient group. I know it's one of our principles, one of the thoughts that Kenny, one of the words that Kenny has, like, for our team and as, like, a foundation or whatever. And we showed it tonight.
Appreciate you. As bringing the 2020 guy close to home. How good does a win like this feel, Jarrett?
Hey, it feels good. We starting a road trip. We're coming out. We're starting strong. An overtime win against the Houston Rockets.
And how about your performance? First 2020 performance of your career. What was the difference for you tonight?
Just activity on the glass. They didn't have a big rebounder in for the whole game, so I just made the effort to crash the glass every time, and it showed.
Go enjoy it with your teammates, brother.
Thank you. Thanks for joining us.